Welcome, Health Savvy Tribe. This is Dr. Scott coming at you with an awesome tip. Who wants to avoid antibiotics and the repercussions that affect the gut and the immune system after that? Me. So what I do, if I have anything with my sinuses, usually a virus, but sometimes it's bacterial, do salt and soda and baking soda and water. Okay, so what you do is you heat up about a half cup of distilled water. Make sure it's distilled. You want it purified. And about body temperature, add 1/8 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of baking soda, let it dissolve, put it on the end of a teaspoon, snort it up one nostril, go through the nasal pharynx and out the mouth. It'll go all the way through the system. So it's going to clean your clock. The salt will kill the bacteria and the virus, and the baking soda sloughs the stuff off. It's a natural deodorizer and cleanser, so it's easier to process through. Do that 4 or 5 times up each nostril, and within a few days you're over it naturally. And you don't have to mess with antibiotics, which mess with you bad, big time. They're causing leaky gut. They're causing you to lose your immune system, and you don't want them. They're only for crisis control. They're not for all this kind of stuff. And 8 times out of 10, it's going to be a viral thing, and that antibiotics aren't going to do anything for that. So that's your health tip for today. Do that. You'll like it. I learned that from an 85-year-old woman from Iowa back in my second year of practice, and I've been doing it ever since. Haven't had antibiotics since then. And I've been in practice 30 years. You don't need them.